Can you imagine losing your spine in a near-to-death plane crash and living a normal life and walking again in your life? I am introducing you to the miracle man, the Maurice Goodman, who survived the catastrophic plane crash and challenged death itself. This story indeed is a story of hope, grit and determination. Hi friends, I am Adarsh MG and I welcome you all to your own world of wisdom. In 1970, Maurice Goodman was a college dropout with no purpose in his life. Then he came across a beautiful book called Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. After that, he read few other books and listened to few tapes which influenced him a lot. And then he took up sales as his career and joined a company where his uncle was previously working. He was good at his job and within a year, he joined Million Dollar Roundtable, which was association of insurance salesman. Within 10 years of his career, he built his own company and he was making good revenue out of it. Everything in life was going as smooth as planned. He even got his pilot license around March 1981. And then he planned a long flight on March 10, 1981. Without any warning, plane's engine lost its power. He thought of doing an emergency landing. By doing so, the plane flew through low-hung electric wires which made the plane to crash. That was the day when everything went upside down. It was a disastrous plane crash. For Maurice Goodman, this incident changed everything in a matter of a minute. His vertebrae were broke, diaphragm was damaged and bones were crushed. Even gallbladder and kidney got damaged too. He was unable to breathe, unable to walk, unable to talk and he was unable to swallow the food as his swallow reflex was destroyed. The only way he could communicate to people was by blinking his eyes. Everybody in the hospital was very certain that this person is going to die soon. Doctors believed that he can't walk, talk and breathe on his own. The only thing he can do is to stay bedridden and blink his eyes rest of his life. But Maurice Goodman was determined to prove them wrong. Goodman's sister Pat Waldo prepared few sets of charts with numbers, diagrams and few subjects in the chart so that by blinking of the eyes, Goodman could able to communicate with her. Every night, Maurice Goodman used to listen to the inspirational tapes and then he used to picturize himself as going out of the hospital as a normal person. But the first challenge was to take his first breath without the help of any machines. During this practice, sometimes he even felt that his chest is going to burst out of the pain. After a couple of weeks of practice, he can breathe on his own. The next biggest step was to talk. He started working with the speech therapist. He tried a couple of weeks, but he never quit. Finally, he uttered the first word, Mama. It was just felt like a biggest achievement in his life, since doctor believed that he would never talk again as his larynx was damaged. I hope you guys are liking the video. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video and please do subscribe for exclusive content from Wisdom World. The next step on his goal blueprint was to eat on his own without any machine. The things which he took for granted has become the hurdle in his life as he can't swallow the food. The doctors were very much concerned about his health, so they never recommended him to start eating. But with the help of a nurse, he smuggled in few orange juices and then few chicken soups in the coming days. And then finally he could eat on his own. Watch the video till the end to know few life-changing secrets. After 4 months, he could eat on his own and then he started working towards his next step of goal, which is standing on his own. He worked on improving the muscle strength of the leg and increasing his stamina until he can stand on his own. He committed to a goal and he told doctor that he would be walking out of the hospital on Christmas festival. Doctors were very much concerned about his health and they never wanted him to take risk. He challenged the doctors and he made a firm decision that he will never be hooked on to the machine and the pipes to the rest of his life and waste his life bedridden. On November 13, 1981 was the day when Maurice Goodman walked out of the hospital on his own, 1.5 months before the Christmas. Initially, doctors and nurses called Maurice Goodman as a hangman since he was bedridden. But now doctor calls him as a miracle man, as he was the only one in the medical history walked out of the hospital with such a serious injury. Maurice Goodman challenged Dr. Matthews, who was the doctor who said he can't walk out and he can't talk to the people again, entered to his chamber and shook hands with him. Dr. Matthews gave Maurice Goodman a title, the Miracle Man. Please do let me know your feedbacks in the comment section. Few takeaways from Maurice Goodman's story are, you might be broken into many pieces, but once you have your mind you can put all the things together in your life. Maurice Goodman also says, you can't achieve something which you never believe in. First, you have to have a firm belief and start dreaming about it. The next takeaway is, you can get through any situation in your life with the help of creative visualization and positive affirmations. In life, nothing is impossible. The only thing which is impossible is things which you tell yourself that are impossible. I hope you guys liked the video. Until we meet next time, keep smiling, stay safe, and let's spread the wisdom together.